from their own 20-yard line. First down. Here we go. Throw to the tight end and in and out of his hands.
I love to see a confident quarterback, but you don't want to just go back there and put blind faith in your throws. You need a little bit more time to evaluate the coverage before you release the football.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. Griffin calls an audible. Got a man, watch out here. They'll bring him down to the 39-yard line.
Well, that'll happen when you blitz the corner and the offense picks up the blitz. It's one less guy the quarterback has to worry about in coverage. Nice read by the quarterback to keep the drive going.
From their own 39-yard line, first down. Nice run there. From their own 45-yard line, it's second down. He may have changed things up here. First down grab. And he's level at the 38.
He had a couple of freight trains coming at him, but when they blitzed, it created a hole in the coverage, and they took advantage of it.
From the 38-yard line, first down. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Drops back on first down. Tipped down. From the 38-yard line, second down. And they'll run him again. Nice gain as he works the right side. From the 33-yard line, third down. A little laundry on the field, and we'll find out whose it is.
That was nose-to-nose football right there, and the defense this time wins the battle.
They're going to try a long field goal here. This will be a 47-yard field goal attempt. And it hits the crossbar, no good. And that's a very fortuitous bounce for the defense as the ball doesn't make it through the uprights.
Just a little more leg and he could have smacked that through. That was almost a great kick.
They'll go to work at the 30. It's first and 10. On the ground with the tailback. Tackled after a decent pickup. Gain of six on the draw play. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. They go to the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss.
The blockers tried to sell the misdirection, but the defenders stayed home and made the play. That's the kind of effort a coach likes to see from his defense.
From their own 33-yard line, it's third down. He drops back. Swatted away.
Great job. Never even gave him a chance to make a play, and he just killed the ball as soon as it was thrown.
It's fourth down, and they're ready to punt this one away. Travis is back deep to return the punt. Booming kick. Travis takes it at the 21. Tackle made at the 27-yard line. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
This drive will start at the 27. First and 10. Throws, and he's right there to knock it away. Good awareness defensively that time by the linebacker.
Not only that, but as you saw, he also made a very athletic move to get to the ball.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Under, back to throw. Tackle at the 44.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. On the ground with the tailback. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. It's second and five here. Ball on their own 49. Under. Drops back. It's broken up.
That takes some real good vision by the defensive end to see the quarterback passing and get his arms in the way of the ball.
It's third down and five to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. Under. Calls an audible. They'll keep it on the ground again. He fights forward to about the 49.
They might have been able to catch the defense off guard with a play-action pass there, but by going to the ground, they didn't have much of an opening.
The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. Talk about a booming punt. My goodness.
Again, it's about stressing special teams. That is why a lot of head coaches usually run these units. It's because field position is just so important in the game.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Hand off, and he's met immediately. The running back gets two on the carry. It's second down. This is a dangerous situation backed up against their goal line. They get nice yardage on that run. From their own 8-yard line, third down. They go to the ground, and he stops short. Tulane calls a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Fourth down. Looks like they're going to punt it away here. Warren is waiting for the snap. Oh, excellent punt. They'll set up shop at the 28-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. He takes a knee. And that'll do it for the first half of play. Our halftime score, Texas El Paso, 10, Tulane, nothing. Tulane will be kicking off to start the second half. He'll return it from the six. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. This drive will start at the 28-yard line. It's second and 10. Ball on their own 28. Back to pass.
You don't want to ever give your opponent a second chance, but that's exactly what they did by not making that interception.
From their own 28-yard line, third down. Little screen pass. And down he goes at the 42.
Well, I think this time he knew he's probably going to take a shot, but he hung in until the last moment and delivered a catchable ball. That's exactly what you want to see from your field general.
Back to pass. He got it! And that tackle very well could have saved a touchdown. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. And this one's broken up.
Terrific coverage. And when you clog up passing lanes like that, you could force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
From the 21-yard line, second down. They're changing the play. He's looking to pass. And they make the stop at the 14. And here's another third down. It's complete. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal.
Man, that was such a good job of reading the coverage and knowing where his receivers were. Any coach in the country would be thrilled to see that kind of composure, especially on third down.
And he is drilled at the 1 yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. We've got second and goal. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Brought down at the one.